Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim moons. So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Boy.
Hold on. Let me read this.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Here we go! Whoa!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. There's got to be a better way.
Go!
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. There's his hand bolt.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. That didn't work. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and hobbits. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them. Was good, right?
I see improvement.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Huh? to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlir. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it?
Atreus, to me!
Doesn't look like it's working. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Well, that's not going anywhere.
Whoa.
The machinery is almost warped, but the stonework, that's definitely warped. You know, I think the giants not only climbed the mountain, but actually lived here.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint, improved the design of the Jotnar traps, and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Let's do it. What you need, kid? Now we'll shoot something in the face for your old pal, Brock. Good deal.
Are we lost?
Clear it with the rock. Scuff that up. Don't be too careful now. What can I get you, you little fart? You again.
Now where do we go from here?
Well, what else were we talking about?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Heavy.
I can move it.
What happened to him?
He died.
Well, yeah.
I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Something special about them. I can feel it. There sure is a lot to see here. All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
That's a good idea. We might snap the rope. Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? We don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. Well, that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top. There sure is a lot to see here.
Boy.
Thank you.
Come, boy.
I should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.